Korea, and Vietnam. He flew more than 600 combat hours on 110 missions. He was shot down twice and has survived 4 airplane crashes. On numerous decorations, he has been awarded the Air Force Distinguished Flying Cross. He was a professor at North Carolina State University, a director of the Aerospace Program at the Pentagon, an Air Force advisor to NASA, and a combat commander in Vietnam. Recipient of numerous academic awards, Colonel McNair is currently the president of the McNair Group, a business consulting firm. He is chairman and founder of the Executive Leadership Foundation, which promotes ethics in business and society. In addition, he is the same aircraft that was flown by today's honoree, Colonel McNair. Following the Mustang are two F-16s from the 100th Fighter Squadron of the Alabama National Guard in Montgomery. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and join in singing as the Million Dollar Band proudly presents our national anthem. operated his 40 years into his retirement. From his note to Tuscaloosa recruiting, he played quarterback and defensive back during his three seasons at the Capstone. After leaving the university, he became a distinguished educator and administrator in the Fort Walton Beach area. Tonight's honorary captains, Dave Sinton and Bobby Smith.